So welcome, GearSpace people outside in the world. Welcome to Waldorf Booth. It's a Super Booth 2021 in Berlin. We are glad to have you here. And we are also happy to show you our new synthesizer, our new product. It's called M. And it's an 8-voice analog synthesizer, wavetable synthesizer in tradition of the Waldorf wavetable synthesis. So I think a lot of you people know that this is really close to the classic microwave 30 years ago. So the time has come to build a new modern wavetable synthesizer. So here it is, it's called M, and I want to give you a quick overview. So we have eight analog voices with eight analog filters, one filter for each voice. We have eight voices and four-part multi-timbral. And if you are in multi-timbral mode, you can use the additional aux outputs to send the signals outside. So we have a stereo main out, and we have additional four aux outputs. So what we have two oscillators, and for each oscillator we can select a different wavetable that's different to the classic microwave, because in the microwave we could use only one wavetable for the whole patch. Now we have for each oscillator different wavetables possible, so we can select it with the ring, and with the red button, which is back now, we can choose the wave inside the wavetable for oscillator 1 and 2. So that means here we have the wavetables, and we go in the mixing section. We can see it here. So we have oscillator 1, oscillator 2. And what we can see here is a simulation to the classic overdrive feature from as well, microwave. So if you stay below the line, then you have a normal clean sound, but you can go smoothly in overdrive. We can hear it later in the sound, so you can add some distortion. Then we have a noise, and we as well have the ring modulation feature, which also wasn't available in the microwave 1. So here we have an M mode. That means if you press the M mode, then features like ring modulation and sync are available. In the classic microwave mode or in the classic M mode, it isn't. So if you want to use ring modulation and sync and some other features, you go to the modern M mode. So, okay, oscillators, then we go to the mixer. And as well, we have the VCA, which is as well analog. So we have 8 analog voices and analog VCAs. Okay, what is really important, we have the filter section here. If we go to the filter page, we can see some graphics like the cutoff, the resonance. If we go to the envelope section like here, then we can show the really massive wave envelope, which has 8 levels and 8 times. So we have a 16-step really massive envelope to run through the wavetables for animating sounds. The second wavetable is free. You can use it as a source for modulations. And then we have the VCF, the filter wave, the filter envelope, and of course the VCA amplifier envelope. We have 2 LFOs, which is also dedicated to the classic microwave, which can be set as modulation source as well. For example, if we want to modulate the filter, we go to the filter page. Then if we turn the button, we have modulation source 1. It's LFO1 that can be controlled, for example, by modulation wheel. For example, here with an amount. And what's also possible, you have some free controllers to use a MIDI controller. You can set them to any controller you want. I think there are 8 available. Okay, oscillator filter, then we have an arpeggiator. So what do we have else? It's important to mention that all the classic microwave sounds outside over the 30 years are compatible with our M synthesizer. That means any signature card from microwave 20 years ago, 30 years ago, can be loaded inside with a SysX dump, or you can transfer it with a computer. So the basic are 128 wave tables. That means we have all the original wave tables from the microwave inside. It's 64. Then we have 32 additional wave tables, like wave tables from the PPG 2.3, from the Waldorf Q, and some special wave tables designed by the developer, which is Vladimir. And Vladimir spends, I think, 2.5 years to create this fantastic wavetable synthesizer. And he did a lot of comparison to original microwaves, Microwave XT. So he spent a lot of days and nights to make it possible that it sounds close to the microwave, but it's an own sound, it's a little bit modern sound, so you can never reach 100% identity, but we hope that M is a outstanding synthesizer for its own. So what do we have else? 32 wavetables for users, that's also important. As I said, 64 microwave wavetables, 32 additional wavetables, and 32 free user wavetable places to create your own wavetables. Or maybe you can create them with a software like Xerum. You can export it with an 8-bit 64 steps format, then you can load them inside. So if you unpack this M synthesizer, you have about 1,000 patches inside already. And in total, it's possible to have 2,048 places to create, to save your own patches. Yeah, we are here outside in a tent. It's raining now. Maybe you can see it, you can hear it. So the problem is we have a lot of dust here on this surface. And I hope that doesn't disturb you, but we do our best. So we are outside on a camping platz. So I think it's time to play some sounds, to give you some sound ideas. So let's do some sound. Okay, so we hope that our sound examples, that you like them. Maybe we have to say that you maybe will listen them in the mono. So if you would be able to listen to the stereo modulations directly from M, there is a lot of going on with panorama modulation, something like this. It's important to say that we have no effects inside. That was a decision during the development. But if you, if you listen to the M sounds, I think you will never miss some effects. If you want to have some effects, you can use the aux outputs, or you feel free to place some effects inside. That means behind the outputs. Sorry. But all the sounds you heard, they're coming out directly and pure from the M with no effects like chorus, flanger, no reverb, so everything is modulated and created by the wavetables. What's maybe important to say, we have an 8-voice M now, but we are planning a sound expansion, a voice expansion for another 8 voices. I think it will become the beginning of next year that there is a board available for another 8 voices, so you can make an upgrade to a 16-voice wavetable synthesizer M. So we hope you enjoy it, and nice to have you here. Thank you.